Welcome back to Goophie Golf ASMR, where we'll be showing you all the best sounds of Goophie Golf, like ta-da-da, or or that plane up above. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week.
Dudes, foaming against dudes, turned up in the lounge, hanging out real rude. And these girls, they look like food. This beat got me inside another mood. And I'm the illest MC that you ever heard. 1,000 grams inside a dope bird. Flies, I wanna be microphone master. Y'all take pills by the phone, get me faster. Ghetto blaster, loud for the heaven air. Love getting on stage, pointing and telling it. But I gotta get off, hit the J and call. Fast to a stranger, I'm a danger. Nigga, you Kramer.
What's happening, people? Welcome back to Goophie Golf. Today is a very special day. We got a couple new members here. No, we don't have
new members.
We have one new member. Shake it out.
Come on, Dan. Just, yeah.
Welcome back to Goophie Golf, baby. We got Javier joining us. New Goophie Golf member. Congratulations. Today we're doing a 2v2. It's gonna be Connor and the Sauce versus Hole and Haas. Okay, it's gonna be, they're gonna be best ball, but they're taking the worst score, and we're scrambling, because Javi's a very high handicapper.
No, he's not.
Yeah, well, no, you'll see. And we'll see how we do against these guys, okay? See if we got it. Bam!
Boom. Connor, what color do you want your tracer to be?
Can it be turquoise, like all the things I own?
Like blue-greenish color, I like it.
It's actually called aquamarine.
It's actually seafoam.
I think it actually is seafoam. My phone case is seafoam.
Oh, like sea dome.
You got it.
All right, hole 10.
Hey.
Just a little draw. Goblin Picasso, Pablo Picasso.
Go for it, Dan. I actually don't have a tee.
All right.
Just a wee bit right.
That's my teammate.
Okay, Javi, do better. Javi, do better.
It might.
Rough, I'm bit. Oh, fade.
Oh,
get through.
Get through.
Oh, I heard a tree.
Hit the trees, dude.
Damn.
Rough sauce or tree care.
Trees are 90% air.
All right, we both went right, but we're scrambling, so.
Not too many options, though.
Many options, exactly. We have to scramble against their worst score, and but it's okay. We're both fly with it, and we're in Oxnard, so we have the best energy possible.
I gotta say, it's pretty discouraging knowing that we're gonna be playing against their worst.
Yeah, I know.
And they're pretty good.
See what happens here.
Hit the tree. Right here.
Got a 276 to the middle of the green. We hit a 5-wood.
Yeah.
Top city, dude.
Top shirter.
Oh no, we see it. Like, we see it.
Yeah.
We'll see it.
We'll find it.
Look at that.
And then.
Stop it. Get some help.
I got a little 7-iron. 176. That sounds like a good ratio, right? Also rocking the new foot joys. A little dirty, but.
Those things are fly, dude.
They are fly, brother. Oh, feeling my bad. I'm like just on the front edge of the green. It's not terrible. I'll take it any day.
Well, it's 175. I'm gonna hit a 6 because
I'm a high handicapper.
High handicapper. Hey, nothing wrong with high handicapping as long as you're having fun. All right, since you chunked it, you have to say your handicap. And your handicap is?
27.4.
Okay. The 0.4 helps. All right. Next shot.
First under the tree. Not the best lie, but he's got 168 to the middle.
Good. All right, that'll work.
Wasn't easy out of that lie, people. It's okay. All right, guys, Connor went out right here, taking a drop. He'll be hitting his third shot.
We got 103 to the front, 120 to the middle. We're gonna hit a
Oh, it's 60 degrees.
All right. Pretty good.
Alright, well, this is my fourth shot. It's for par.
This is for par. Hey, you could still make par.
Alright, I got 80 yards, I got a 56. I'm gonna try and get it on the green here.
I don't even know what he's labbering about.
Go, let's give myself a bogey putt, huh?
Right,
we got a downhill putt, but we got a putt.
Here we go.
See.
Okay. We got this little chipper to get us through. Seems like a hole out. Today feels like a good day.
Do better. If you have to thin it into the hole, that's fine. High handicapper moment. High handicapper moment. My handicapper moment. I'm just putting here. Is this for a birdie or?
It's for par.
Oh, it's for par? Wow, what an honest man. We do look some honest men around here.
We really do.
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Sad day. Sad day. Poor kid. Poor kid. Just tap it in, Connor.
Are you churning butter?
Yeah! Hey. Connor the Amish! Connor the Amish!
We're playing worst ball.
We're playing so this worst matters. Score. So this does matter.
Oh, yeah. They're playing their worst score.
This is snapping, huh? Big snapper, you think?
Somebody just whistled at me. This is for bogey, Rafi?
Yeah. Also, these greens suck right now because they just aerated.
Let's look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Never come here. Sorry for the two videos in a row that have freaking punched greens. That's a double bogey, so they're taking a double. We're looking pretty good right now, Rafi.
Sorry, Connor.
Hey.
Sorry, Connor. just disappointed. All
right, I'm just gonna go first.
Yeah, I gotta contribute somehow, so I'm gonna give my lad over here the line.
Yes, the lad the line.
Just a little bit, right to the left.
There that wasn't bad. I'll bet just a little firm. Hey, we still won the hole.
Hey, good bogey.
With a bogey.
Should we just stroke play?
Stroke play? Yeah, stroke it up. Stroke it up.
Beautiful.
Me?
Oxnard.
Aw.
Aw. Beautiful. Oxnard.
We got away with a bogey there. I think we got a chance to destroy him.
I do too.
I think we're
good.
I think we got it. I think we got it. All right, next off.
We going against dudes, foaming against dudes, turned up in the lounge, hanging out real rude. And these girls, they look like food. This beat got me inside another mood. And
we're playing on the back nine right now.
Ooh. Shout out.
See, close in there real quick.
Not spawns. Get a little.
Oh.
Cracked. Ooh. Start bitch, what's the rating?
Mm. That's like a 7 out of 10 today.
7 out of 10, okay. Oh my god.
So good.
What the
f***? Yeah, ready? I'll do it again.
But Dan, I didn't ask you, what color do you want your tracers?
Oh my god. I'm about to hit the ball and you ask me what color tracer I want? Pink, dude. Give me pink, brother. Okay.
Oh, show me that pink, baby! Show me that pink! God damn it!
Hob, what color you want your tracers, dude?
We have blue.
You need to go blue, okay.
Yeah.
What kind of blue?
Yeah,
a lot of blue.
Blue, huh?
Like this shirt, dude.
Okay.
That shirt's not blue.
It's black.
Yeah, it is.
Dude, are you colorblind, brother?
What would you say it is?
Freaking not blue. Maybe red, brother. If anything. Hey, let's see that tracer, baby. Let me see that tracer, baby. Hold your hands up high, baby.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was swifty, dude. Rick Sanchez gets swifty.
Rick Sanchez.
Oh, do it, baby. Take it off.
Win.
Oh.
Goophie Golf Plus.
Yeah. I know. Subscribe now to Goophie Golf Plus to see all the naked content of Connor Kelsey.
You gotta leave your hat like that too.
Yeah, take your pants off. Boys, take your pants off. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, dude.
Oh.
Oh.
Four.
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 Is that close to him?
Yep, it was.
Yep.
Subscribe, folks.
Yes, dude, I like that.
Golf tips. Get all of your merch. Get all of your golf attire out on the bay. On the bay.
Ooh.
Tiger the philanthropist.
Rob, what color do you want your tracer?
Yeah, what color do you want your tracer?
We'll go like a neon green for mine, because you guys took
and I got a colorful aura, like I got Rob sauce.
Hey! How?
He's like, whoa! Alright, I gotta back up because I gotta back up, huh? Alright, I gotta go pick up my teammate because he freaking hooked it on the ground. Look at him, brother. Hey, at least we're scrambling, right? At least we're scrambling. It's a scramble.
I feel like Indiana Jones out here.
I know. Banana, 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 banana. Is that a Kirkland or is that a Callaway, dude?
The new triple check by Kirkland.
The new three-line spine by Kirkland. Freaking beautiful, perfect shot that could not even be better unless I hit it 50 more yards.
All right, brother man, let me get you.
It's par five. Let's see what the yardage is. Oh my God. Give me a number.
252.
Oh my God.
Wise man once said, if you dress nice, they think you're just having a bad day.
Hey, whoa.
All right, guys, Connor almost drove the green here on this par five, but not the par five's green. The next hole's par three green.
It's okay, it's a dogleg left, a little shortcut left side.
Shortcut never hurt nobody. You got this, dude. Wind's going. Where's it going?
That's
to the right.
Right.
You got this, dude. The
Can
green
I hit my
is
four iron.
A little over yonder. There's the flag there. Four iron.
Ooh. 240.
240 four iron from Connor here. Let's see it. Oh, dude. Keep drawing, huh? Just right of the green, maybe?
Yeah, that's a distance. That
good
right
shot,
there.
Dude.
Thank you.
Great shot.
Baby! Javi said we have 252, so.
Oh.
I'm just gonna go friggin' send it with the 3-wood. Hopefully I can hit it straight.
I know you can, baby.
See what happens here.
Oh!
Look at that film stand.
Wow. Damn. Well. God!
Damn. Blew it.
Save us.
So we got 252 to a pin.
Obviously, I'm a high handicapper, so I'm going to hit a 3-iron. High handicap decisions.
That sounds like a low handicap move, brother. See what you got now.
What we tend to be, baby.
I don't even know whose ball is better at this point. God, dude. All right, well, we honestly might just take your ball. Let's do that, okay? Let's do that. Well, that was Javi's last time on Goophie Golf.
Yeah, so what they didn't tell me is that this is an audition.
We're now gonna replace him with Ryan. Everybody, this is now Ryan. Nice shot, Ryan.
Raph has got about 227 in here.
We had a 4-iron.
Just gonna put that puppy on the green.
Let's see.
Talk me through your shot shaping here, what we're thinking.
Shot shaping, let's see what we got. Let's get behind it. So bunker left, obviously. There's another bunker to the right. Hopefully this one just goes straight. We'll see.
It's a great shot shape.
Yeah.
Great choice.
It might fade a little bit, so I'm going to aim a little left of the pin.
A little left to right wind.
Let's see what happens. Thanks, Dan. I love that. Appreciate that, dude.
We're competing, I guess.
All right, well.
A little right, but
that was a layup.
Well, it was
like
a layup.
100 in from there. Huh?
Yeah, you can still make a gur.
Yeah,
it's okay. Come babe.
All right, Ryan, we're gonna take.
Y'all in this backswing. Thank you for that.
Yeah, shut up. His mama. All right, we're taking Javi's ball because I hit mine way out of bounds.
Yeah,
in the tank.
That's how you contribute. Play it safe, baby.
All right. I don't know why I'm hitting a hybrid over there. It's probably a bad decision, but I could probably get it off.
Ooh.
Oh, and I went a little right.
shot right. Oh my God.
Hit a better shot.
Just realized I measured that it's 170 to the pin. I hit a 4 hybrid, so I'm stupid. Let's see what we got here. Well, Shank City. Here we come. Shank City.
Let's have some fun. All right, let's go take my ball because this is just getting ridiculous. Hey, we got a few. We got 7 more holes left. It's fine.
Dude, they're in the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got everything you want. Never have to pay. That's all I'm taking time now.
Two shots. This is about to be his third into a par 5.
Yeah.
He's gonna sauce it on up there and dunk one for the eag.
Ooh, I like that. Oh. Go left.
Shot.
Oh.
Goal shot. Goal shot.
It's in the jungle. Knees.
Let's go.
Par 5. Knock it up there close for tap in.
Yes, sir. Connor's third shot. Got this.
Aggressive. Way too aggressive.
Way too aggressive. Lay off the roids, buddy.
A little long. A little long. All good, right, though. All good,
so
though.
Keep up for par?
Yeah.
Our fourth shot. It is a par 5, so if you guys were thinking this was for par,
you suck and unsubscribe. Okay?
All right. I'm going to try to get a little high and have it stick because I got this bunker in front of me. Oh, shit.
Do better.
Please.
Right. High hander cappy, high hand haver, have a copy, capybara. Shout out Ryan. Let's get it, buddy. Oh, yeah, it's fine. Oh. Barely over, barely over.
That'll work.
Hey, it's better than mine. Better than mine.
All right.
Nothing the young lad can't handle.
He's from Ireland despite his color. Hey, that's not bad. That's pretty good.
Shut up, dude.
This is for par. Playing scramble. Yeah, we're destroying it. Oh, well, dude, thank God I put it there so I don't have to, you know, walk 5 feet.
Scramble, dude. Get past it.
I know, brother.
You're real mad, huh?
I am mad.
All right, Connor, let's see it.
Loser.
A little slow down the hill.
Yeah.
These greens are punched, so it's not that big of a deal, huh?
It is a big deal. There's...
And it's hairy and sandy, just like my crotch after the beach, baby. It's for Rafi's bird.
Go.
God, dude, I'm so scared.
They're so slow.
We should stop filming and then go to a different course. This is awful. They're both shooting for par.
It's not breaking like Augusta, huh? Okay, Connor's in for par.
This is for bogey or worse?
This is for par.
Yeah.
So I make this, it just secures our bow.
That's good, partner. That's good, teammate.
Yeah, I guess we gotta make ours a bogey.
Okay, well, okay. We're in for bogey.
Playing some really quality golf today, huh?
Yeah, okay. This is for bogey for the boys. Oh, almost, dude.
Okay. It was better off camera.
I know.
Yeah.
Dan, you're not in for bogey, just FYI.
I know.
Okay. Still not in for bogey. Nice double, boys.
So we're up one. Is that what I mean?
We're tied, yeah, because we made a I made a bogey or double on the last one.
I don't know. A lot of shit scores. Yeah. It's okay. We're coming back.
Yeah.
All three. Here we go.
We going against dudes, foaming against dudes, turned up in the lounge, hanging out real rude. And these girls, they look like food. This beat got me inside another mood. And I'm the
innocent. Folks, this is a par 3. Pin is tucked in the back left corner. We've got bunkers on both sides, but fortunately on the last hole, I got a little sneak peek of where the pin was.
Oh yeah, is it? Is it bunkers on both sides?
You tell me.
Sure, buddy.
Buttery swing. Is he wearing Nike?
Oh, so much mustard.
That's drawing, Pablo Picasso.
Shout out, Connor.
over.
Did you? Oh. Damn, you're.
You're here.
He hit a few wedges.
Damn, you're here.
Damn.
There's no damn, there's just bunkers. Oh my god, that was funny. Goofy Golf content. Oh shit. Oxnard has never had water. Water.
What are you waiting for, Gary?
Gary!
Hey, hold on.
That's green bound.
Playing real bad lately.
At least you haven't chunked every shot on camera.
But I did that a lot then.
Teammate.
A little left.
Teammate's going.
Not back. Coming back.
That might not be bad.
Pin high left, dude.
That's not bad.
Not bad.
Pin high left. We're good.
All right.
Hey.
All right, Hav, hit the green. Let's see it, dude.
Best for lock.
Yes, sir.
Damn, look at that. Donker, dude. Oh, nice shallowing, dude.
Oh, he stripes
it. Oh, that's right at it.
That is right at it.
That's right at it.
That's hole in one esque.
Oh,
it is short.
Shot.
What?
Good shot, dude. That's good shot.
Try and get it close. Huh?
He is going to get it close. He's not going to try. He's going to do it. Positive mindset, Rafi. Speak it into existence.
Yeah. Let's try and make it.
All right.
Dan, you got the camera?
Yeah.
You got a little double angle-ish.
How about I double fist you?
Thanks, dude. Appreciate it. Get it.
We're off out of the bunker here. Oh, that was dead sexy. Splash!
Oh! Oh my god!
Speak it into existence,
baby. That's what I'm saying. There we go. Damn it, dude. All right, well, now we just got a hole out. Shaking it. He's shaking it. Give me a rake. Give me a good rake. Oh, look at those knees. Look at the knees. He's raking it. The rake dance. Oh, he's getting low there.
Nice, dude. Good shot.
Great rake job.
Thanks, dude.
Why are you telling me good shot? That was your shot.
I love rake jobs.
Yeah.
Check this Schnikey out. Schnikey, just do it. That's not bad.
It's not bad.
It's not bad.
Hey, it's not bad.
No reason to leave it short here.
No reason to leave it short. Attack it. Be aggressive. Just don't thin it, you know?
Wow.
Oh! Freaking brown! Damn, brother! Is that freaking Billy the Brown Kid?
Yeah,
holy shnikes!
Yeah, yeah.
All right,
shot, dude. Okay. Hey, that's a solo par, dude. Don't even need Dan. Don't even need him.
Good etiquette. Good etiquette. Good etiquette.
It's right on my line.
Perfect angle.
Solo, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Are you gonna tracer on this putt?
Yeah.
Let's try, yeah.
Is that right?
No, it's right on your line. I'm sorry.
You literally said the other one.
Wait, actually, hold on. Let me get a better angle then.
Stepping off. I'm stepping off.
Good, good, good. Wait.
Connor the artist. Connor the autist.
You gotta hit it. You gotta hit it in the sand. You gotta hit it in the sand.
That's a great par, though.
That's an okay par. Speaking of good pars, look at the skyline of Oxnard, California.
Woo!
Good stuff.
Oh.
Good stuff.
Robbie, that's good in my book.
Probably.
That's good.
Is it? Okay, are you giving this to me?
I'm giving that to you. What was that?
We're just gonna take it.
What was that?
We're just gonna take it.
What was that?
You already gave it to me, dude.
Okay, dude. Just think about it. There's nothing more like aggressive than like just pointing at somebody.
Your balls, sir. Give that to me.
Solo par from the brown man, brother man.
It's the crease.
It's the crease,
it's
brother.
The crease.
Pleated plants for days. Pleated plants. Defeated.
pants.
We going against dudes, foaming against dudes, turned up in the lounge, hanging out real rude. And these girls, they look like food. This beat got me inside another mood. And
for you NFL fans, specifically Cowboys fans, this is where they do the preseason practice. This is where they prepare to suck and lose for the season. Just letting you know. Okay.
All right, we're teeing off.
Not you, dude. All right, Connor. That's the wrong spot, Connor. Appreciate it.
Ah! I was looking at that as my other. Come on.
You're blind, dude. Who's that teeing off? Helen Keller?
All right, guys. This one is a par 5. Little dog leg to the left and back to the right. You got like a creek in front of the green. Or like a little lake, then.
It's. I think it's just like a thing of mud.
Oh, is it? There's no water in it now, huh?
Oh.
Oh my God, baby, oh, that calls for a goddamn baby, yeah, oh my God, that freaking was light,
baby. That was freaking smacked on, dude. Dude, you're gooch.
You know, is this where the Cowboys practice?
It's pretty shitty facility, man.
Why are they, why did they come here?
Why'd they come to Oxnard, California?
Dude, Oxnard, California? Oxnard, California?
Oh, that's my partner.
Rest in peace, Takeoff, brother. Rest in peace, Takeoff.
Dude, that was straight off the heel. That sucked.
Fairway, dog.
I heard my gold.
Fade.
All right. I must follow up that drive.
Hey, shout out Kawamura.
Can't hear you, Peach.
Shout out Kawamura.
You're a little Kawashallow.
Kawashallow.
Okay.
Dan, you are aimed right at the fucking house, dude.
Maybe that's where I want to aim.
Well,
he's hitting the fader.
Oh!
There we go.
Maybe that's what I wanted.
Well, you aimed it a little right after I said that, but it was good.
Maybe I need a new house.
Paper house. Dude, I love the way you put in tees, dude. Oh, look at that. How's that for a high handicap, dude?
That's a good drive, but we're not taking it.
Good shot.
Probably gone.
Yo.
Hey, whoa. Two-stepper.
Oh, we got it.
Oh, yeah.
That's you.
Oh, this is me.
Yeah.
Gotcha stick, G.
Give me my club back. Give me my club back, dude. What are you doing with my club, brother? There should be no club thieves on this course, okay? There's rule number 3.69. Damn you, fine.
Bandit it one more time, get low. Get low, get low, get low, get low, get low, get low,
get low. No. Move the cart.
Oh, is that your ball?
My bad, brother.
Ralph, are we playing safe here? What are we doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's water though.
I got an 8-iron.
Okay.
I'm hoping to hit it 150 and then have 100 in.
You got to the front of the water, it's 174.
8-iron's perfect.
Perfect.
I like it.
DOD? All right.
Nice.
Look at that lady.
Nice little puncher.
Is that your ball, Connor?
Nice. No.
We are live.
All right. I was laying up. You can hit Daniel! Nine. You gotta get a ball.
Dan, why are you so far away? We both did driver.
I think Connor said, I love men and I want to kiss them. I think that's what he just said. I think that's exactly what he just said. All right. Well, let's just believe that.
All right.
Like this video if you believe that.
Just a little layup.
Okay.
So we can give Yonder over there just free range to just absolutely
crush, dude. Yeah, dude. Freaking shallow that thing, dude. Please be a good layup. Please be a good layup. Please be a good layup. What the fuck?
Quiet in the gallery.
That could be fine. That's fine.
That's fine.
Okay.
Working my twirl.
Me too.
What is he doing, folks?
Work on that thing. It. Work on that thing. Hell yeah.
See if I'm
on. Yay!
That thing is down.
Right?
Yeah, way right.
Oh no.
Throw a 2 into the back. It's gonna take a nice smooth 7-iron.
See ya, Connor.
Thank you.
my god, smoked on.
I'm drawing everything though.
To the little left?
I went over the
dude.
Alright, here you go. Robbie's third shot.
Yes, sir. What, so 104 to the middle. What did you say to the back?
We got 117 to the back.
117 to the back. I have a 56 degree here.
Got a little wind in the face too.
Yeah. Okay, good shot.
Look at that fountain though. Oh my god. Oh, excuse me. There we go.
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
Shank it.
Hey, that's okay. It's okay. They're playing golf over there.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Cool.
I'm gonna. So this is our third shot. It's a weird fucking lie, but I think I got it.
Pin's just behind the tree. You can't really see it. We had an artist.
Yeah, baby.
Pretty good. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. But
you know,
might hole out.
He might hole out. Oh, I went through the tree. Megged the tree.
Golazo!
Hey! 2 points, people. 3 points. I swear I play football. Don't cancel me.
Got him. We fucking got him.
All right, here we go. Rafi is doing his damn thing. He's got a nice little pitch up here. Pins in the back. He's getting knocked up there close. Here we go. Yep, we're ready to go. I've never been more ready in my life. Nope. He's a little short, but that's okay. That's okay. It's my partner, and I stick with my partner.
So me and Connor have the same putter. Come watch, come on.
Hey, give me that fucking putter back.
Connor went his third shot because he went long because of his dong. Shout out Rangus. Oh, oh my goodness. My goodness. That is for a bird.
That's a good putt. That's a good putt.
Thank God for this freaking green.
Okay, here goes Hav. Can I make a birdie? Don't leave it short, G.
That thing went off a ramp.
I know, I said smack the shit out of it, baby.
Here's Connor for his birdie. All right, par secure.
Wow, par secured. Yeah.
Alright, for Roth's booger.
It's not all you, right. Dude, it's a green.
Sorry, Connor, that's a double.
Oh yeah, I forgot your worst ball.
So we go two down from them because we were just all square. Now we are two down.
I keep forgetting the game we're playing. I'm like, oh yeah, we tied this hole.
It's awesome.
And then I know, we're doing good. We're not doing bad. Next hole, hole 13. Gonna be a little par four. We gotta go through the tunnel. Oh yeah, that'd be fun.
Yeah, we're about to go through the tunnel of chants. We gotta do our traditional native chant. Here we go.
Oh my god, he's got the heebie-jeebies. Hey.
That's pretty good.
We going against dudes, foaming against dudes, turned up in the lounge, hanging out real rude, and these girls, they look like food. This beat got me inside another mood, and I'm the illest MC that you ever heard. That's a great